We are back to Kodagu district, Sovarpet Taluk Garakundu. We came here a couple of weeks back and we distributed almost 150 kits on that occasion. And what we realized on that time, that this area, they needed more food. So we are back in this village with 4 tons of grocery items and rice. So you can see the people who are lined up there. And this family, they doesn't have work and they doesn't have food items in their home. So we are back here with 4 tons of food and we are distributing here almost 20 kgs of grocery items per family, each family, which will help them to survive almost 1 week. So we have 10 kgs of rice and almost 10 kgs of other items which will help them to survive for 1 week. So behalf of SKP Welfare Trust Sakleshpur, we are here. You can see our team here who are lined up to serve the people here. And for us to do this job, there are a lot of contributors who help us to donate, and among them I would like to take few names, which is our friend Mohammed Beg Halsulge. He, Mr. Mohammed Beg Halsulge, who donated us 20,000 rupees, and Javed Pasha, who donated us 11,000 rupees, and Hashim, who donated us 5,000, and Imdad, who donated us 5,000 rupees. and many more people who donated 2,000, 1,000. So I there is plenty of names which we would like to thank all those kind.
Alhamdulillah, job done for the day. You can see our empty truck over here. We almost distributed 4 tons of grocery items here in Garagandur village, Somapet taluk and Kodagu. Our friend Mr. Muhammad Arifullah Sharif, who donated us 10,000 rupees from Jeddah. We would like to thank on behalf of SKP Welfare Trust, and also Ayaz from Mysore, who donated us 7,500 rupees. We would like to thank him on behalf of SKP Welfare Trust again. Again, thanks to all contributors, and thank you once again. We will come back again if needed in this area. Thank you.
Inshallah.